Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I'm with Phoenix, and I'm back again with another episode of Metroid Prime. Continuing on for our last left off. I believe I'm good enough to do all this. Hopefully, maybe. Nope! Alright, so I have a charge shot. Now what does charge shot do for me? Or do I go from right here? Hoi! No! Alright. Wait. The light's right here. I blast that! Come to buddy! My shots are like, my charge is like a magnet. Pulls you in. We down and go. Everybody know. I don't know. This is like the fourth episode of the same day. I don't know how many I'm going to be doing, but whatever, you know. The real thing is doing the freaking thumbnails. Yep, need bombs. Something tells me the bombs are in this way. Oh yeah, this screams bombs. Just don't remember the exact way. Bam! Oh damn, no, that ain't working. What about the charge shot? Yeah, that ain't working. I'm not excused, but there's no excuse for me. Yo, dude, how's it going? Nope, keep it going. Ah, okay. I know where I'm at now. The next boss. Oh, you bitch. Oh, There we go. Bastards! I mean, overall, I'm doing fine. There we go. With those, I can do a freaking bounce bomb. Or do the bounce. Kinda makes sense I'm able to do it now rather than later. Come on. There we go. Oh shit, I should have freaking scanned the freaking thing. Oh well. Yes, kitty. Are you hungry? You're dead. Oh, I gotta activate them all at once. Makes sense. damn it, these controls. Whoops. Okay, guess none of that. You know, they're starting the timer way before I even freaking be able to do anything, but... Well, honestly, though, they're freaking... There's plenty of time to do everything. Urban. Spider ball. Okay, I feel like there should be something. Okay, maybe not.
But I'm not ready for that place.
Open the door. Alright, I think I'm done here for now. Oh yeah, I'm done here. Alright. Back this way. Why? Because I said so. Alright. Go back up here. Boom! We're gonna go through here and blast that door open. And then we're in here. What's in here? I do not know. Let's take a look. Thank you. Fireball is clearly needed. I was thinking power bomb, but okay. Oh, no, you're nothing. But yeah, I need definitely need the. Definitely need spider ball. But hey, I got a freaking power. I got missiles. In the end, that's all that really matters. Here. Done up there for now. Back through here. Now, trigger these. Just gotta find them all again. Scheiße! There's two. About that. Shoo. Pow, 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 pow. There's the last one. No, 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 no. Okay. At least that one, isn't it? Oh, it's right there. Oh. Pow 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 pow. Oh, snippity snappity snip snap. Another boss. I was not expecting that, but okay. Oh no, no, wait, I remember now how to do this fight. Burn, baby, burn! Feed me, Seymour! Oh, you bastard. So now this boss is actually somewhat simple. On the grounds that, it's not like the freaking last boss, or the Hornet bosses. Thank you. You fucker! You're dead. I win. I believe after this fight, the ghost Chozos start to appear in certain areas. No, I must stay alive. No. No. I clean the water. Clean the water, water. I clean the water. What's that? Is that just another token? Oh no, that's Varsu. Sweet! Now I can go in the lava zone. Dangerous areas are heat. Oh, danger. Can't speak. Alright, so I'm now going to go back the way I came. That's where the Chozos are going to start to appear at. But, whatever. Before I even go to the lava zone, I'm going to go to other zones. But before I do that, I'm going to end this episode and start up the next one. Sure. Come up here. No, I'm on the other one. There we go. So thank you for watching, everybody. I'm the Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.